Bluetooth mode.
Welcome, family and friends of the graduating class of 2022. Woo! Mr. Terrence Drinzal, Vice President and Clerk, Mr. Bowen Zong, Member, Mr. Aiden Hill, Member, and Ms. Alicia Marquez, Member. Our Executive Cabinet is comprised of Dr. Mark Triplett, our Superintendent, Ms. Nicole Pierce-Davis, Assistant Superintendent of Educational Services, Ms. Marie De La Cruz, Chief Business Official, and Ms. Kathleen Abram Waters, Executive Director of Human Resources. It is my honor to serve tonight as their admin designee. Our adult education staff and faculty are Ms. Erika Perez, Office Manager, Ms. Jenny Trac, Teacher, and Ms. Marion Langford, Teacher Emeritus. Congratulations on your retirement, Ms. Langford. We are also joined by special guests from Alternative Education, Mrs. Paula Butler, our Office Manager for Alternative Education, and Mr. Hamilton Daylon, School Counselor for Alternative Education. I am Julie Bellon, Principal of Alternative Adult Education. It is my honor to be your principal and to be here for my fifth graduation to celebrate with all of our graduates. You know, words cannot adequately express how proud I am of these graduates. They are living through history with us. They have persevered through unforeseen circumstances to pursue their educational goals. Not only have they been students, they are also fully functioning adults who are parents, who are relatives, friends, daughters, sons, siblings. They are employees. They are leaders. They are mentors. Volunteers in their children's classrooms. They play so many roles, and yet they gave it their all to earn their diplomas. Let's give them another hand. Graduates, you are truly survivors, and tonight is all about your dedication and your resilience. I'm now going to turn it over to Ms. Trac to explain the symbolism of the roses.
Congratulate the class of 2022. It's my honor to be able to work with them, and they've worked so hard, and I'm just so proud of each and every one of them. They each have a rose. The rose, you know, stands for the good they give to you, made an impact in their lives, in their education, for encouraging them to never give up. And they're here today because of you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Trac, and thank you, family members and friends, for inspiring these graduates to pursue their goals and achieve their goals. We are now at the highlight of tonight's event. We will be recognizing your sons, daughters, parents, siblings, relatives, and friends as the graduating class of 2022. At this time, I will be serving as administrative designee for the Newark Unified Board of Trustees and District Office. Therefore, it is my pleasure to certify that these participants assembled here today have met the credit requirements as prescribed by the State of California and the Newark Unified School District Board of Education. It is my honor and pleasure to present the class of 2022.
Woo!
to the left to indicate that you have left school.
Okay.
Area where we could put the graduates.
Announce all of the graduates of the adult education graduating class of 2022. So not all of them participated this evening for various reasons, but I do want to honor them. So Monica Brand, Monica Buenrostro Cepeda, Keviana Cooper, Liliana Covarrubias, Nyjah Davis, Ricky Gonzalez, Janaya Jones, Aaliyah Limon, Yesenia Lombera Alonso, Lita Nori, Maria Perez Estrada, Alexander Sanchez, Jameek Tillman, Gina Vanneman, and Alfredo Velasquez. So congratulations again.